Hello everyone, welcome to Target CUET Sociology episode. Let's begin with previous day's practice question. Question was, who among the following founded the Textile Labor Association? M.N. Roy, Mahatma Gandhi, B.P. Wadia or Birsa Munda? The correct answer is option B, Mahatma Gandhi. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, the first trade union was established in Madras by S.A. Dange, M.N. Roy, B.P. Wadia or Mahatma Gandhi? The correct answer is option C, B.P. Wadia. Next question is, Dash was directed against the indigo planters. Bardoli Satyagrah, Champaran Satyagrah, Telangana movement or Tebhaga movement? The correct answer is option B, Champaran Satyagrah. Next question is, in which of the following year was the All India Trade Union Congress formed? 1920, 1857, 1915 or 1935? The correct answer is option A, 1920. Next question is, what was the focus of the new farmers movement? Non-repayment of loans, remunerative prices, price procurement or all of the above? The correct answer is option D, all of the above. Next question is, in which of the following states did the Satnami movement take place? Maharashtra, Punjab, Chhattisgarh or Kerala? The correct answer is option C, Chhattisgarh. Next question is, who among the following is the author of the book The Logic of Collective Action? Mankar Olson, E.P. Thompson, Emil Durkheim or Karl Marx? The correct answer is option A, Mankar Olson. Next question is, the Chipko movement began in 1975, 1935, 1990 or 1971? The correct answer is option D, 1971. Next question is, who was the most important issue in giving rise to the tribal movements? Colonialism, loss of ethnic cultural identity, secularization or formation of government at the center? The correct answer is option B, loss of ethnic cultural identity. Next question is, Naxalite movement is an example of revolutionary movement, reformative movement, redemptive movement or regressive movement? The correct answer is option A, revolutionary movement. Last question is, the Bolshevik Revolution took place in 1913, 1915, 1917 or 1919? The correct answer is option C, 1917. Now it's time for the practice question. Who was the leader of the Chipko movement? Sundarlal Bahuguna, J.L. Nehru, B.R. Ambedkar or Mahatma Gandhi? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.